All remaining Marine units, this is Sergeant Kelly. I am unable to reach Mars City from my current position. Move to Marine HQ to regroup and await further orders. Specialist Wilson, this is Sergeant Kelly. Stay sharp, son. Look to your last known RP and fortify your position. We'll find you.
Dr. Markasian, at 1547, patient John was admitted after complaining of insomnia and nausea. According to the nurse, Mr. Wills was calm and his symptoms seemed disordered when he was brought to exam room 5. However, by the time I reached him at 10 after 4, his personality had changed dramatically. When I entered the room, Mr. Wills leaped with the scalpel and stole my drug. With the assistance of an orderly, we managed to subdue and sedate him without injury. Mr. Wills was heavily medicated and could not be diagnosed, but in the 20 minutes he was left unattended, he managed to carve 3 symbols in his arm and cut his own tongue. I can only guess at the cause of his problems. I hope that additional psychiatrists arrive soon. In the meantime, in response to this assault, all medical supplies and armaments will be locked in a secure hospital cabinet with the code 347. Dr. Casey out.
Connection established.
Marine, I can't believe you're still alive. I'm unable to return to Mars City. All passages out of the Delta complex have been blocked. I'm setting up a command post here. I can monitor status reports of the entire base from Delta Central Authority and communicate with other Marine teams. It's your mission to link up with Bravo Team and get that transmission sent. Head toward Alpha Labs.
operational sentry bots. Use them. Those guys pack a lot of firepower.
The UAC. And confidential.
Sending that transmission is critical to our survival.
I don't think you understand, Dr. Petruger.
No, I understand everything.
I'm telling you now, Doctor, the UAC is taking over this operation.
Operation? Is that what you're calling it?
The situation is out of control.
It's not out of control, Swan. You are. I'll manage this, and you and your flunky will be taking control of nothing. Do you understand?
Yes, Petruger. I think I do understand.
Stop, buddy. There's nothing you can do for me.
Access denied.
Bravo team reports there's some sort of unidentified growth taking over parts of the base. I don't know what it is, but it can't be good. Stay sharp.
Everything. The computers aren't responding. I can't get root access to the system.
Welcome to the Alpha Labs.
Marine, I've received a report that you haven't reached Bravo Team yet. You need to pick up the pace. Can't wait for it. Reaching the communication facility quickly is imperative.
Shake stopped. Fire extinguished.
Oh, you startled me. Man, am I ever glad to see you. I thought it was all alone.
Yeah. broadcasting on a very low frequency. If you can hear me, I'm not far. Please help me. I've locked myself in storage room.
Help you. The lights are all out. I'll lead you through here if you can get me off this base. Electromagnetic pulses have knocked out the electrical systems in this area. Watch out. A big one. Come on. I can't wait.
There's the exit.